Talk. Welcome back to the video series on Croatian language and culture. In this video, we will turn our attention to restaurants and coffee shops.
In particular, you will learn some basic questions and answers while ordering. If you visit Croatia, you will definitely spend lots of time in coffee shops, restaurants, bakeries, or pastry shops. Let's learn how to order things in Croatian.
To do this, we need to learn how to ask and answer questions. Dobar dan, može jedna kava za mene.
Kakvu kavu želite?
Kavu s hladnim mlijekom, molim vas.
Može. Želite li još nešto uz kavu?
Imate li kolača?
Imamo. Volite li više voćne ili kremaste?
Voćne.
Onda vam mogu preporučiti ledeni vjetar. Izvrstan je.
Odlično. Hvala za preporuku. Onda jednu kavu s hladnim mlijekom i jedan ledeni vjetar.
Stiže odmah.
Hvala. Dobar dan. Može jedna kava za mene.
Kakvu kavu želite?
Kavu s hladnim mlijekom, molim vas.
Može. Želite li još nešto uz kavu?
Imate li kolača?
Imamo. Volite li više voćne ili kremaste?
Voćne.
Onda vam mogu preporučiti ledeni vjetar. Izvrstan je.
Odlično. Hvala za preporuku. Onda jednu kavu s hladnim mlijekom i jedan ledeni vjetar.
Stiže odmah.
Hvala. So, let's recap. In this short video, you learn the basics for ordering something in Croatian.
More specifically, you learned how to ask and answer questions at a coffee shop.
Join us next time when we dive deeper into the Croatian language by learning some unique phrases.
Doviđenja, vidimo se!